Spiritual knowledge is the only thing that can destroy our miseries forever. Any other knowledge satisfies wants only for a time. It is only with the knowledge of the spirit that the faculty of want is annihilated forever.